done it all in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Rey Mysterio has the ability to mix up styles at a moment's notice, and yet always finds a way to win.
Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. We await the appearance of the sinister, multi-time NXT champion, a competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross. Rey Mysterio starting things off, a true living legend in our business, and if I may say, rightfully so.
Well, I'll forgive the bias in this case because you are 100% correct. The phrase fighting spirit was created for people like Rey Mysterio. He's never backed down from a fight, no matter the odds, and Rey often manages to surmount them anyway. His legend status is well earned.
As the old saying goes, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the dog.
But on the other side of the ring is a truly twisted individual, Karrion Kross. He's proven to be an absolutely cutthroat superstar who has a callous disregard for the well-being of his competition. He gets in the ring ready to maim his opponents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. For Karrion Kross, it's not enough to just win matches. He needs to see his opponents broken. That way he ensures they'll never get in his way again. I think it's a sound approach that will serve him well in this match.
Striking at will.
Just look at Kross gain the momentum in this one.
Now, when Kross is going like this, you know you're in immediate danger.
Oh, what a Spanish fly! Great counter. Oh, right to the kick. Can he score the pin? Kicks out at just one.
Not yet.
Trying their opponent's arm up. There's a double stop right down the arm.
If you're taking on Rey Mysterio, there's one key strategy. Never underestimate it. Even when you think you have the advantage, when you think you have him beat, Mysterio can instantly flip the script and take over a match.
That ability to turn things around has served Rey well over the years. Definitely something to watch out for as his opponent.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
So fast.
Well, some might call that showing off,
but
from the middle rope. And returning to the ring. There's the takedown. The control and a suplex.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Placing them into the corner. Boom, right to the midsection.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Gut wrench applied.
Big time suplex. But there's more to come.
A second gut wrench suplex.
And there's the cover.
He got the shoulder up in time.
There is no quit in this man tonight. This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is. And comes up short there.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Return fire on Ray.
Big boot!
Jeez. Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here. Not what you want to see by any means.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And Cross has earned the upper hand here.
But Mysterio won't give up, guys.
And they were just sent flying on that one. Taking this to the floor.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking at.
Catches the clothesline. Unbelievable standing Spanish fly.
You must have seen that coming.
He's got him scouted.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
There's two, three. No, he kicked out.
So close, so close.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring, and that was a precisely measured attack.
He takes control.
Saved by a leg sweep there.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Well scattered reversal there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, a timely counter by Cross.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Boom to the stomach gives them separation.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Splash from Rey Mysterio!
Mysterio turned his lights off.
He manages to kick out. What strength!
Cross is not so easily dispatched. He wants more. He demands it.
Another big move!
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
What a win for him here.
He really displayed his prowess in victory.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
JC Jane, Gigi Dolan, Toxic Attraction is here and they look amazing.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, JC Jane and Gigi Dolan, Toxic Attraction.
In short order, these two young women have established themselves as the dominant force in NXT.
Yeah, multiple tag team reigns, multiple main events. Dolan and Jane both have bright futures in WWE, even if they have a bit of an attitude problem. JC Jane, Gigi Dolan, two women at the top of their game.
Two great competitors on their own, but together they are dominating the women's tag team division.
And their opponents, Carmella and Aaliyah.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be JC Jane and Gigi Dolan. And standing in their way of victory, we see Carmella and Aaliyah.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell. obstructing the knee there.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Turning the tables there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Crippling attack on the knee.
Looking bad for her here.
Big splash.
Jane giving the WWE Universe a scathing look. Definitely getting a reaction.
Super kick!
Oh my gosh! In off the tag.
Side slam. Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
Oh, what a forearm.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Dropped with a suplex.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
Snap suplex.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. She's starting to tire a little.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Hammering down on the knee.
JC Jane just toying with her opponent now.
Set right into the corner.
Delivering the suplex.
The pinpoint kick to the mat. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Gigi
catches her by surprise.
She steers clear of that one.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Super kick! Running hurricane rana. Shoulders down! Kicks out after one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine. Oh, able to counter.
Elbow smash!
Oh, she had the wherewithal to counter Aaliyah. So she tags in. Back into the ring.
Oh, ho, ho.
Strong chop by JC Jane and a
JC Jane with a sun shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
And they're still in this.
Oh, ouch.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
A stalemate of counters. Kick gets caught. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Shoots the half.
She avoids the attack completely.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh, nice roll up for the win.
Coming to the rescue.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Oh, there's an arm breaker, right to the spine. She's sent back in under the ropes.
Oh, she hit the corner hard.
What a shot. Another loss.
Got their opponent set up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
There's the switch. Carmella is in.
Competitors with more offense in mind. Here's a Bronco Buster. Nicely done. And the cannonball to follow. Carmella's in crisis. Oh, man.
Will it be?
I think so.
Breaks the close count.
No shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Gigi Dolan has her opponent up.
Gigi has her on Dream Street.
Two. Hangs on by a thread.
Mella absolutely showing great fortitude. Now she has to clear any cobwebs.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
The WWE Universe really these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. And did you hear the impact of that?
Right to the spine. Put it in the corner now. Suplex.
What a face buster.
Looking for the victory. this match is wearing her down.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Get on over here, I'm gonna break your back. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
And you see a tag made. Double team coming from his tag team.
Ooh,
Bronco Buster gonna follow that up.
Cannonball to follow.
Will that do it for JC? Will that do it?
Tracks.
JC Jane turns her attention to the WWE Universe.
Top rope, here we go.
To the sky.
Splash.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Running hurricane lock.
Beautiful. Able to tag her partner. She turns it right around with a counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Agile escape.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Each superstar trying to stay as...
Oh! Knee drop!
She's going for it!
Oh, but how? How?
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
JC Jane turns her attention to the WWE Universe.
Tag made! Double knee backbreaker!
Oh, that backfired out.
Counter upon counter. Aaliyah able to get out of the way. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
A nice schoolboy from behind.
Cover.
And she wins.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, Gigi Dolin and JC Jane. Toxic Attraction!
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.